Hello, my name is Eddie, and today we're going to be making the first drawing. It's going to be a tiger, a cute little one, not a real realistic one. But I hope you enjoy. So please turn your screen upside down for best experience, and so you can see the drawing better. So as the first step, I have did this. Can you guys see? There. That ear. Then we did this over here.
Graham circles back to the final stop of Catherine's body, hoping they might be able to bring him one step closer to finding her killer.
Next, I did this. That. So you want to do a circle. You want to do this. Can you go to this? Then you do this. Then you do this. And then you do this. It looks really weird right now, but trust me, it's going to turn out great afterwards. Then you did the little eyebrows. It looks very evil, but trust me, it will look very cute at the end. Then you do this.
It looks
like he's damaged, but
trust me, guys. Huhugasan mo to, tapo mo yan, hugasan mo ang hugas ni Don, at saka yung sandok ko sa sampurado, hugasan mo baka mga inilalanggam at isandok ko sa sampurado. Alisin mo yung Don and then.
And then you do the edges of the face. I'm going to do the whole body. It's just it's taking too long. And then you do this, the boots, boots and boots. And then I'm going to do this part. Then you do this, as you can see, it's very good now. Then you do this, and it's all complete. So, I hope you enjoyed this video, because it took me a lot of storage to make this video. It took me 97k to make this video. So, bye guys. Goodbye.